Thank you. Because I've been playing Buffet for 30 years, and I'm only 31, so it's amazing. But I really have been playing these clarinets for, well, not specifically this one, but the Buffet clarinets for so long, and it's an honor to be here and to be part of the family. So we're playing, Marcel and I are playing some music from an album that came out this year, that is over there. It's music of a brilliant composer from Brazil. The composer is called Moacir Santos. Moacir wrote for large ensembles, and Marcelo had the brilliant idea of arranging all the large ensemble into seven-string guitar and the clarinet. So, thank you, Marcelo.
Thank you, Annette.
The album is called Otra Coisa. Coisa is a thing. The album is called Another Thing, and we played a few coisas. Coisas number six. Coisa number one, and coisa number five, also known as Nana. And now we're gonna play coisa number 9 and 10. It's like an opus, opus one, opus two. It's a thing.
Thank you.
going to say something while Marcelo is tuning his seventh string, since every song is tuning it in a different note. For those of you who are paying attention, the seventh string is sometimes tuned as C. Where are you heading now?
I was going to be C, but before it was A here and F here. So.
Well,
anyway.
Cada um seus problemas. Every instrument and their problems. Except, of course, Buffet has no problem. But it's the reeds.
Okay. It's make way from Van Doren there.
I always play Van Doren. I really do. Thank you. It's the leadership. No, it's not a problem. No, it's never a problem. Okay. All right. All right, we're gonna play a shoto I wrote when I was waiting for my niece to be born. I was very nervous, so I wrote a song while I was waiting. It's called Waiting for Amalia. Did for an album he directed musically for a Portuguese singer called Antonio Zambujo, who actually sang here in Paris last night. And I know the album is nominated for a Latin Grammy. Okay, Grammy. So here comes A Te Pensei Che Fossi Mia. Thank you. carefully prepared program. I mean, we left at the end all kinds of options, depends if you are awake or asleep, so you look awake. But hot, I know it's hot. So we're going to play a song by Baden Powell. It's all the songs that I guess everything has, except my song, somehow, connection to Paris, to France. So Baden Powell was here for a long time, right? Long time. Brazilian, one of the most important Brazilian guitar players, Baden Powell. The song is called Formosa.